the tallest building in Harlem, Rashad. How high up do I need to be before I finally be safe?
This is the world I'm back.
Do you think I trained them in the art of self-defense so they can protect themselves from us?
Did you train them through a firebomb through your house?
I don't. It's been a long time coming, but I
know. The windows are clean.
All the forces in this country couldn't protect their own president. You think it makes a difference not to be able to breathe the Harlem air?
It may make a difference tonight.
Those used to be my streets.
They'll always be your streets, and there's never be.
You're right, man. You can't force people to take something they don't want. Try as hard as you can to make white folks love us. No matter how smooth you make it, the simple fact is, they just won't swallow the truth, even if it's.